they whack you. You little bitches, nut butt mutton. Hit him with a punch to the gut and uppercut to the jaw that'll leave him nodding like a Buster Douglas.
May I have your attention, please? Will the real Slim Shady please stand up? It's Marshall.
We got side B. What is good, STV gang? The return of the reactions. Back with Music to be Murdered By, side B. Man, it's been a while. I think it's been a couple months since I've done a reaction. How has everybody been? I know they've been waiting on this. There was a lot of spoilers and rumors going around that there was going to be Music to be Murdered By Deluxe Edition, side B. And here we are. What a perfect segue into jumping back into these reactions. Finally, STV Studios is back in action. I'm super excited for this, man. Today, we have the single, I think, or the music video directed by Cole Bennett. Shout out to him, same dude who shot the Godzilla video. So, today, we got GNAT. It's the music video he dropped when he dropped the album, kind of like how he did Darkness last time. We also have, I'll be reacting to every one of these. And a little disclosure, this is about to be like a 20-minute reaction. We're going to be going back. We're going to be catching bars. We're going to be vibing out. If you don't like pausing, I'm pretty sure you know what to do. You should get the out of here. All right. Cool. Anyways, yeah, we have the original Music to be Murdered By playlist. I reacted to every song on that. So these ones will be going in that. We'll be reacting to every single one off of this. Please. Without further ado, that's it because it's going to be a long reaction. So, please, roll call. If you're new here, thank you for joining us today in the reactions. And you should know the drill. If you've been here before, please don't forget to like this video, drop a comment, and you better subscribe. All right? All right. Let's get into this. I'm hyped. If you can't tell already by the energy. Okay. So, man, on the count of three. One, two, three. Blah! Lyrical Lemonade, shout out to them.
Yeah. Oh, you're sick. They say these bars are like COVID. You get them right off the bat.
Okay, so like I said, this is going to be like a 20-minute reaction. Okay. They say these bars are like COVID. They get it right off the bat. So right off the bat, we got bars. So right off the bat. Right off the bat. Right off the beginning. But you catch the COVID, everybody knows COVID-19 came from bats. Eating that bat soup. Guano soup. What are y'all doing over there, man? Anyways, 12 seconds in. I already got, here we go. It's about to be 20 minutes, so click away now. If you make it to the end, I love you forever. Back in.
Stars and Corona, like you took a bite off of that. Then it goes from Martian to human, that's how the virus attacks. They come at me with machine guns, like trying to fight off a gnat. Still stay.
1 hour later.
Is this the one everybody's been talking about? Oh, this is about to be good. Oh, this is about to be good, ladies and gentlemen. We have some shots taken. We have some shots taken. All right, go back, go back.
Corona, like you took a bite off of that. Then it goes from Martian to human, that's how the virus attacks. They come at me with machine guns, like trying to fight off a gnat.
What is a gnat? It's like a flea, right? They fly around you like mosquitoes. You know what? I'm not even gonna mince my words here. If you don't like, but the please viewer discretion is advised. But I'm not gonna get monetized on this anyways because it's Eminem. So that's fucking annoying, bro. Fucking annoying. Machine gun.
Man bun jelly.
Everybody who doesn't know, last we saw of Machine Gun Beard is weird. He's got, he was wearing some kind of pink fashion shit, and he chose the rock route, like the rocky punk route, and we're pretty sure we know why. I live for this. Had to give you a career to destroy it, bro. Back in.
Still stacking my chips, hoes. Higher than Shaq on his tiptoes. Top the Empire State Building. This shit is like child's play children. I will annihilate, kill them. I fuck around and pile 8 million dead little juveniles. Wait, children, I'll await my trial. Date tilting. What then? Ain't nothing you say could ever trump. Nah.
Damn, man. What happened to your eye? He's about to go on a Trump bar. Here we go. Oh, shit. For 38 seconds in. I'm dead. I'm sorry. Go back.
Juveniles, wait, children. I'll await my trial. Date tilting. What then? Ain't nothing you say could ever trump. Nah. Mike Pence will get killed. Yeah. If you're hypersensitive, I wasn't referencing the vice president. Chill. Yeah. I mean, my penmanship at times tends to get ill. Violence, but with skill. That's why I hints when I write ends up with the mic and pencil getting killed.
Holy. Mike Pence. Mike Pence.
Bars.
Mike Pence, and then you'll get key. Okay, we're going back again.
If you're hypersensitive, I wasn't referencing the vice president. Chill.
Chill.
I mean, my penmanship at times tends to get ill. Violence, but with skill.
We know this.
Hints when I write ends up with the mic and pencil getting killed.
Mike and pencil.
Yeah.
So the mic and Pence will get killed. The mic and pencil get killed. Microphone and pencil. Pence will. Back in. Sorry for all the pausing and going back, but I'm telling you, it's going to be like a 20-minute reaction. Get the fuck out of here if you don't like it.
Still ride or die for the squad. So you know which side that I'm on. If a battle line's ever drawn, but if I get involved, it'll be like canines in a brawl. But not similar to Mike, pick it off. Because even if I don't have a dog in the fight, they ain't never going to get rid of the fight in the dog.
Yeah.
Got stripes like a tiger, so you might get mauled. The mic in the palms like claws, I can swing right for your jaw and rip it off with one swipe of the paw. Bitch, you still on my dick or no? If I suck, your wife is a straw. I'm sick and I'm not gonna cover my mouth next time that I cough. Cause
if I'm sick, then your wife is a straw.
See, these bars are like COVID. You get them right off the bat. Drink of the SARS and Corona. Like you took a bite off the bat. Then it goes from Martian to human. That's how the virus attacks. They come at me with machine guns. Like trying to fight off a gnat. Yeah. Yeah. DA got that dopey sense to me. It's like pneumonia symptoms of contracting COVID instantly. Which is what separates my flow from theirs, so that no one gets even close to this to pose a risk to me. So vocalistically, that's social distancing.
Oh. Vocalistically. I mean, goddamn. He's inventing new words now. Is that a word? Put in the comments, please. Drop one. Is that a word? Vocalistically. Sounds like it could be. Comparing his pen and how he raps to other people and other people in the game. He's so far ahead of them. That's like he's referencing like social distancing with the COVID thing, which y'all better be doing. And you better be wearing that mask. All you anti-maskers, you just need throw punch. It's your fault. It's your fault. Well, it's not really your fault, but you could do a little better to prevent the spread. Okay. Jesus. Back it.
Yeah. Flow going viral. You best stay strapped with that Lysol and get way back. Get that Pine Sol and that Ajax, because this dry cough is just like football umpires calling a playback. Bitch, back the fuck up like 15 yards. These rhymes call for a face mask.
Ooh.
Another 14-day quarantine. They're cordoning off everything. This shit looking like a horror scene. Like me, metaphorically. Cause them stay-at-home orders seem like they just keep getting more extreme. Who knows when this nightmare'll end? Like Monroe, Norma Jean. Still got.
Who knows when this nightmare'll end? Like Monroe. Nightmare will end. Marilyn, Merrill end. Like Monroe. Goddamn, Marilyn Monroe. Shit. Oh no. Is this whole album going to be like this? Ooh, we're in for it, ladies and gentlemen. We are in for it. Eminem, the GOAT has returned. Okay. Sorry for getting all in your face, but we get hype for him.
Got that heroin, lyrical drip with that morphine and that Thorazine. Cause I'm so fucking dope, dope. And you're a fiend, and that's the one thing that hasn't changed. No, nope. Some semblance of normalcy. But I might need that hydrochloroquine, cause I got that. Yeah. The dark horse, I'm a nightmare. Mom fed me Valium like air. Thought that's why they called it a high chair. Whoa. I got a contact like eyewear. Whoa, wait a minute, bitch, let me lie here. 2020 hindsight, I'm a sidemare. Every year you drop the ball like Times Square. My hair trigger whenever I get an idea. It's like, fuck, now my name rings out like a sponge mop. My drip was a drop in the bucket. So that gunshot you just heard just now in that one spot just came from the 9mm that I just got. That's big bucks and I got a full money clip and I'm loaded. I ain't even mean to go the fuck off. Inappropriate with an opiate, groping it while I'm holding it like a trophy. I'm hoping a little codeine will give me OD and whoa, everything is slow. I begin to floating. I know that I'm getting loaded, I've been exploded. Hiroshima with the flows of utopia with the dope. I'm an OG, I'm like the goat here to get your goat. Little bit of sodium, it's the salt when I'm...
These odiums. What the... Okay, we're gonna go back a bit. We're gonna go back like 20 seconds. Okay. Oh, bro, I am not ready for this. I wasn't ready for this. I saw it dropped last night, and I was still awake, and I posted that I saw it, and I stayed the fuck off social media all day just so I can get to this reaction, because I'm not listening to any of them. I'm reacting to them firsthand right away. Damn, M. I'm looking forward to the rest of this album. I hope you guys are looking forward to checking it out with me, too. Anyways, let's get back in. We have about a minute left. Whew! M's back, ladies and gentlemen. M's back.
Came from the 9mm that I just got. That's big bucks and I got a full money clip and I'm loaded. I ain't even mean to go the fuck off. Inappropriate with an opiate, groping it while I'm holding it like a trophy. I'm hoping a little codeine will give me OD and whoa, everything is slow. I begin to floating. I know that I'm getting loaded, the pit exploded. Hiroshima with the flows of utopia with the dope. I'm an OG, I'm like the goat here to get your goat. Little bit of sodium, it's the salt when I'm at the podium. Bitch, your throat holy, camolium in a zone with the shit I'm on. Get emodium in a commo because nobody's even close. Your petroleum to plutonium, you're a phonium at the crib, but your hoe got her at the po.
Your petroleum to plutonium. He's the plutonium. We got, like, that's like a rare element. It's like a very expensive material. Scientific. Your petroleum. That's good.
Pole like voting, but no clothing, stripped down to a toe ring. And here we go with the gloating. I got my nose in the air like a Boeing. Then I got into a little bit of an argument with her, so I took a little lick of a galana.
Oh, here we go.
Then I hit it with a motherfucking ottoman and bitter. Then I shot her in the liver, delivered it to the bottom of the river. But I'm probably gonna jump in the water with her with a lot of money, because I got a lot of it. And when it come to dripping, I'll be sobbing like a hunt.
All I heard was, like, jumping in the water with a wad of money. Bruh. All right, this is the last time I'm going back. All right. Let's just catch that flow one more time.
With us, so I took a little lick of a galana from the dinner. Then I hit it with a motherfucking ottoman and bitter. Then I shot her in the liver, delivered it to the bottom of the river. But I'm probably gonna jump in the water with a wad of money, cause I got a lot of it. And when it come to dripping, I be sopping like 100 miles an hour, never running out of either one of them. I gotta get it, cause these bars are like COVID. Get them right off the bat. After the SARS and Corona.
Oh, man.
You took a bite off of that. Yeah. And it goes from Martian to human. That's how the virus attacks. They come at me with machine guns. It's like trying to fight off a gnat.
Fight off a gnat. Fight off a gnat. Directed by Cole Bennett. Shout out to Cole Bennett, my day. Well, goddamn. Told you this was going to be like a 20-minute reaction. Shit. He's always pulling through, man. Like, it's kind of interesting how he dropped two. I mean, I'm going to call this another album, but it's kind of interesting how he did both. Like, within a year, he doesn't usually do two. But it is technically side B. It's like a deluxe edition. But damn, there's like 12 new songs. It's like a whole new album. Anyways, thank you all for joining me today on STV. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. That was Eminem Nat, directed by Cole Bennett. Lyrical Lemonade. If you made it this far, please don't forget to drop that like. Don't forget to drop a comment. Please stay tuned for the next one. We're jumping into Black Magic. It was featuring Skylar Grey, I think it was. And that's it for right now on STV, because I'm about to go record another reaction. Yeah? Cool. Please thank you all again. You know who it is. It's the big bad boy from the bridge. Ush!